New cars for physically disabled people were showcased in Kyiv. They are outfitted with special ramps and elevators.
It is very safe. You can roll on your own with no problems. You can fixate your position using special belts. Falling out is impossible. It is very comfortable.
25 of these cars were transferred to territorial communities across Ukraine. Cars were outfitted with all the necessary upgrades. They are designed to carry a person in a wheelchair and an assistant. Even in Kyiv, it's very hard to move around in a wheelchair, as well as use the metro, trolley bus or tram, because not all of them are specially outfitted, and it's even harder for those who live in the villages. This is why creating special services to transport people confined to wheelchairs in territorial communities is very important. It destroys barriers and makes infrastructure available for everyone. The first task is transferring cars as part of the program Social Taxi. The program was established last year. Due to the service, people with disabilities can order cars to move around the city. We're expanding the program of national services of transportation for people in wheelchairs, and I'm very happy that we can transfer 25 of these outstandingly equipped cars to communities so that they would serve the people that need it the most. Soon, territorial communities will receive 24 more cars. Reported by Lyubov Zadorozhna, UATV.